What's going on, guys? Johnny with Blaze of Grass Lawn Care, and just a quick intro on this video. This is a centipede lawn which I will mow at 3 inches, and it does have a spring fungus disease, but I will definitely let the customer know exactly what to put on it, and of course offer the services, because this property is maintained by the customer. And so you guys know, I usually carry a spray bottle with some bleach and water, and I will blow my mower off real good and scrape the deck and just kind of spray, just not to, you know, transfer the fungus onto someone else's lawn. That's just something that I do during the springtime, because with our humidity and our temperatures here, a lot of the lawns do get a lawn fungus during the spring. Please like, subscribe, follow. And this video is done a little bit slower. I'm moving a little bit slower because I noticed that when I move a little bit slower, it looks better on video than, you know, regular speed. So again, POV. Hope you guys enjoy these shots. These are a special mount that I made myself, and yeah, let me know what you guys think in the comments. Peace.